The curriculum reforms should focus on providing education and training that guarantee opportunities for our young people, not only here in Kenya, but also globally. We need education that is practical and hands-on. Education which nurtures creativity and innovation. One that needs to encourage a problem-solving approach to challenges facing our communities and our nation and the world. And one that encourages our youth to take advantage of the opportunities available to them.